384 divided by 8. 3 is less, therefore next. 38 is not less, therefore with 38. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 38, but not greater. 8 multiply by 6, 48 is greater. 8 multiply by five, 40 is greater. Multiply by 4, 32 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 38 minus 32, 6. Next, 64. 8 multiply by 8, 64 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 64 minus 64, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 384 divided by 8 is 48.